Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
And we're still playing Trine 2.
And
I don't think you want to stand there.
Why?
How are you alive?
Are you seeing the acid flowing through the thing?
Yes.
Like, is it flowing on the thing for you?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not for me. I'm going to test something here, though. I'm going to pop back here and heal.
Okay, what's your plan?
Oh, no, there were some things down there. I was kind of curious what they did. And you popped them, so... Plan's over. They're similar to that, but smaller. Hey, can you pop that one in front of me, please? Thank you. Am I hanging at the end of this thing? I think I am. Shoot an exploding arrow way down the end, please. Aim up higher. Higher still?
Yep.
There we go.
I feel like I'm working artillery.
That killed me.
Did you get all of them?
No, I missed one, but there might be another path through. Just up there, though, is a... Now, I'm also...
You want to try again?
Well, partially, but I want to read the book.
Rosie. Happy 18. I was as surprised as you are by
Oh, I see, yes. While you are reading the book, I will try again.
So apparently, Isabelle was surprised as Rosie... Apparently, they all thought, Rosabelle would be the one to become queen, and Isabelle was named.
That was a bad idea.
Yeah. I'm going to see if there's a way over top to that stuff. Doesn't
there is an
like
opening
it.
On the other side.
Mm-hmm.
I'm super going to die down here just so you're aware.
Okay, you can't freeze the acid.
Can I get you to...
What do you need?
Fire an arrow at the bricks on the far side. So yeah, that angle ought to do it.
Did it do anything?
No, it didn't.
I don't have explosive arrow.
All right, you just have fire arrows.
I could try throwing a hammer.
Yeah, sure. Higher?
I have to wait for it to come back.
Yeah, the arc on the hammer is different. Oh, ho, ho!
That looked like it did something.
Yeah, it did. Do it again. Yeah, there's a lever over there.
Can you get to it, though?
That is a question. Can you do it one more time? Fire.
I had to wait for the hammer to come back.
Yeah, I can get to it now.
Okay, how are you going to get to it?
Shit. I need you to bring me back to life, but I can do it.
Okay.
I just didn't have enough health to get through the acid.
What were you trying to hook?
I'm not trying to hook anything. So there's a bunch of slabs over there, and you knocked one into the acid.
Okay.
But they don't burn away. So now I'm up here, and I have a place to stand. And with a place to stand, I can move the world.
Is there anything else over there?
The lever over here?
What's it do?
I don't know what that... It shut off the acid.
Oh, nice.
Health. Some health.
Cool.
And, if you'd like...
Oh, there's a chest, too.
Thought I saw something else under there. Collectible painting. Ooh. Because we can leapfrog them now.
That's my plan. I don't know if there's anything over there, but...
Well, but there was a wall, which tells me that there was something over there. Well, win some, lose some, right? We didn't even need that. We're smarter than that. We're better than that. That's my story.
Are you sticking to it?
Yup.
Okay, I've got it held up.
There's an eyeball thing up there again. Okay. What happens when we fly away to that? Yeah, so what's gonna happen is... Okay.
Are you somewhere safe?
I'm just retracting the. I'm safe. And I've got it.
Okay, that's what I wanted to know.
Out of the squid. Okay, so it'll brush me off of that side. Can I shoot it? No. What's on that side?
The eyeball.
Anything else?
Nope. That was all I could see. Also kind of painful.
There's a... mirror. A portal. This looks like one of Rosabelle's so mirrors. Mirrors, yeah.
Rosie, where are you?
She's stuck on the other side Lady of the Princess, mirror.
Come back!
Let's follow her.
That doesn't sound like a great plan, actually.
How could this go wrong, Jim?
To channel Amadeus for a moment, I can think of a number of ways.
The heroes had been drawn into a tangle of intrigue and mystery. Following the
elusive
of Isabel, the heroes...
I gotta be honest, it'll be nice to leave behind all the acid, though.
As they passed Maybe. Let's see what else they came up with that might be worse.
Ice acid?
Leaving them chilled to the bone.
I'm so grateful that you've slain the Goblin King. Now, please, hand over the trial.
Rosabelle was a villain!
Even if we wanted to. It's bound to us.
I see.
Well, then.
Where is your sister? Poor Isabel. I'm afraid her magic has cursed the forest. But if you give me the artifact, we can remove the enchantment for good.
No, we'll come with you and face her together.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
And now we're trapped.
Well, well, what have we here?
We're in the Goblin Dungeons.
No, that's fair. That seems fair. I can't.
You'll never get out. Not while I have you in my sight.
Wait, not as long as you can see us, huh?
Then let's get out of his sight.
Rich?
Yeah?
Care to do the thing?
I don't know about you,
I was gonna go with the thing where you turn invisible.
Well, yeah, but that's only one of us. Why don't you come up here and hang out? Yeah, that does look like experience works up there. Eh.
Hmm. Oh yeah, here he comes.
Where did they go? George?
He's gonna punt us down on top of these guys' heads.
I mean, there had to be a solution where we didn't... Oh.
We didn't need stealth, yeah.
Yeah, this looks vaguely unpleasant. Okay, let's be honest, this looks very unpleasant. Oops. Oops. I'll go heal us.
What?
There's a thing that happened. Shut up!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to blow open that wall, but... Oh, that
I
looks...
I wouldn't stand there.
That looks very unpleasant. To the checkpoint in the prison.
What did you do?
I landed on some spikes that weren't properly covered.
Oh my god. Alright. Look at this.
I'm looking.
Yeah.
Doesn't work, see?
Your hammer is smashing the bricks.
To be fair, they started breaking before my hammer fell. You know, we could just platform up to there.
Yeah, I know. Jump. Cleaned up. Done.
We need to get out of this place.
We should keep these.
And find out what's going on with Rosabelle and her sister. This Isabel makes the trees and plants grow back home. Why would she do that?
Maybe she's
like
this cackling witch gone mad.
But it's Rosabelle who took her and locked her up somewhere.
But princesses ought to be nice and lovely, not tearing each other's hair.
Pontius, stop enforcing problematic norms of princesses.
Now the trick.
Wait, light this? No, light it.
But actually, no, bit? Let's just an XP down here, thank you.
Yeah, let's just pilot your ass around. Do you want to... You want to reel yourself in there?
Can you get it any higher?
Can you swing over, maybe?
I can. Okay, yeah. Now... Take me over to the far side. Okay, now... Let go. I want to keep this. There we go.
How do we... There we go. Pop the thing.
Son of a... Oh shit, it was gonna make it anyway.
God.
Go ahead, start bouncing up. Okay, you did manage to get the XP, that's what I want to know. It's very convenient how they give us all these things to help us get through.
Well, it's game design.
Ok.
Okay, so that way is definitely the way to go, which means the way to the left is something else.
That's Snowman. It popped up when I got up here.
That's cute. I like him.
I want to build a snowman. Invisible wall? Or ceiling, as it were?
I don't know. Take a look.
Yeah, invisible ceiling. It's just an Easter egg, it looks like.
Neat.
I should come back up here.
Got it.
This place looks very, very unfriendly.
Excuse me, sir.
Have you heard the word of Jim?
Right out of the air. Now that was the junkular area.
I'm getting good at this.
Move here. Now.
Oh, move. Oh dear. What did you do, Jim?
I nicked one of the barrels underneath.
How? The better question is, how do we get down there now?
Get your grappling hook out. Nice.
Okay, can you grapple this?
Yes. Give me, like, 5 seconds.
Okay. I'll hold it here.
Got it.
Okay. Can you get up to that?
Yes. Give me another shot, though. Can you bring me out to the left? And I'll swing up. A little more left. Up, if you can.
That's as high as I can get it.
As high as you need.
Solving problems with explosive barrels. Because this one looks
just like checking.
How fast can you get up to that, Jim? Remember, you gotta pull yourself.
No. Yeah, I can do it. I'm just trying to figure out my timing. Okay.
Okay, that's as far over as I can get you.
I got it.
Okay, you got a hold of it?
Yep, let go. This is perhaps not how we're meant to be doing this. That's as far as over as you get.
Okay, bring it over.
Let's bring this with us just in case. Our personal explosive fucking flying machine.
Well, grab those XP while I'm messing around here.
You gotta get the. We're gonna have to get the orb in the. Yeah. New kind of puzzle, light puzzles.
Here's a. No! No! Barrel!
No!
Yes,
no,
it came through!
Still here.
We almost lost it off the edge, though.
Shit!
Do we have a checkpoint back here?
I don't know.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, we do. I have a theory about these falling icicles, too.
You think they're going to destroy the barrel?
I think they're going to destroy my platforms.
Yeah. Well, Well, I gotta level up. I have 3 skill points, so I want... I think I should get explosive arrows at this point.
I have 3 skill points, too. Yeah, explosive arrows super good. So I think we should just fly you across.
First, let's stick it out there and see if they destroy it.
I was just gonna dodge the icicles with the barrel.
Okay.
Because if it destroys it, then we don't have anything. And we have to do this whatever way the game wants us to do it, which obviously we're not going to do that. And no, they don't seem to destroy it either.
Oh shit. I can't grab it, Jim. It's ice. Okay, go back to the checkpoint. Pull it back and go back to the checkpoint.
Oh, you died?
It's all ice. Once I got across, I just started sliding.
Okay.
We might have to do this without Barrel.
No, we'll bring Barrel. I'm confident. But step one, we're going to get that XP orb, right?
Okay. You said they don't destroy it? Yeah. They don't destroy it, you said?
They don't destroy it, but, I mean, let's not push our luck.
I like pushing luck.
Okay.
Now here comes the problem, is as soon as you drop, you're going to start sliding.
Okay.
So, my theory is you try and make it all the way across and hope there's a checkpoint.
Yeah.
And then I'll come across. We're going to lose Barrel, but this way okay. We can hold Barrel for the first part?
Nope, did not make it.
Okay. I will come res you.
I'm going to try to do this the old-fashioned way. Ooh. I do not want to accidentally push Barrel off the edge.
So you think we should do it the Pontius slide?
Yeah.
Shit, no, you'll still get knocked down if you're hit.
Yeah. That happened to me too. Oh my god, does this mean...
Oh no, Barrel!
No, still here.
Okay. I mean, we can't take it with us, though. We just gotta time this so that we don't get hit.
I did not
succeed.
It's that second run that's the tricky bit.
Yeah. Because shield, you still just get knocked down.
Nope.
Ah, you can't do what I was thinking of either.
What were you trying to do?
I was trying to hopefully, like, slow myself.
I just jumped too early. I have the timing right. Go. Ah, clever.
I lost speed.
But still, clever. As a method of speed reduction.
YOLO!
Alright, I'll YOLO this.
Missed that jump. So close.
We're just in pure YOLO mode now.
You'll never take me alive, coppers.
Really?
They didn't?
That seems to be true. Problem we can't geometry our way out of.
Yes, I made it!
I did not make it. You need to live for both of us. Hit that checkpoint, dude.
I tried. I'm
four out of it like an angry there player we go. Character.
We knew what we were doing all along.
100%.
Okay, hold that there for a sec. That was dumb of me. Hit the checkpoint, it's right above you.
I don't know what that does. Oh, it brings up the platform.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have explosive arrows.
I do, actually.
Oh, okay, good.
And lever.
Oh, I was just gonna...
Come on, crossed.
Well, dude... Oh, shit! Life is complicated! There we go.
Mistakes were made.
So this is where we finish up for today.
No. Must. Give me!
No, next time! XP! No, save that for future us!
I got the XP.
Save the joy of collecting that for later us.
No! I collected it now! The joy is mine!
It would be yours anyway.
No, you just wanted to steal it from me. Ha, no denials. No. Bye, everybody.